Hi guys, I'm Melvin. I'm from Jet King Shivaji Nagar, Bangalore. I'm doing my M&A course here at Jet King Shivaji Nagar, Bangalore. Today I'll be showing you how to troubleshoot with RAMs. As you can see, I have a PC here in front of me, and this is the DIMM slot where the RAM is placed. Now when you switch on your PC, the post process takes place, which is power on self test, where you get a single beep indicating that the RAM is connected properly. Now I'm going to connect my RAM. Note that there's a notch here and there's a place for the notch here. You connect it, note that you connect properly according to the notch. Once your RAM is connected properly, you switch on the PC. You got a single beep indicating that the RAM is connected properly. Now suppose the RAM isn't connected properly, you get a continuous beep. I'll just show you. Now the RAM isn't connected properly. Note what happens. You get continuous beeping, indicating the RAM isn't connected properly. So you need switched off PC, which I'm doing now. Once the PC is switched off, connect the RAM properly and switch it on. So you got the beep, indicating the RAM is connected properly now. So that's about it guys. Thanks for watching the video.